peed over here. It was so bad.
I got distracted because Richard looks so forlorn. Why are you so sad?
Because you didn't taste my beer gelato. You hurt my feelings. So we'll talk about that later.
All right, it is
not. It smelled funny.
You're so cute.
It smelled funny.
9:40, time for the birthday game, children.
Okay.
Listen up.
Wow, sensitive boy.
Yes. Yeah. This is my time to shine.
Sorry.
Happy birthday. Funk rocker Lenny Kravitz.
Ooh, Lenny Kravitz. Yeah. Into the
sky. I like the Lenny Kravitz.
I got a while, you know, with him.
Boy, so, if you recall, he's won every Grammy Award for Best Male Rock Vocal from 99 to 2002. So he's been around the block, so to speak.
Well, you know, he married the Lisa Bonet from The Cosby Show, and then they have the Zoe Kravitz, who's an
actress.
And who
is his mother?
Remember the interracial couple from the Jeffersons?
Yeah.
That was his mom.
That was his mom. Yeah, dark.
And he also plays Cinna from The Hunger Games.
Oh, my God.
Yes, that's okay. Right. He's the stylist in The Hunger Games, J. Milk.
There you go.
He likes beer gelato, I hear.
Yeah.
54 for Lenny Kravitz.
He's the one.
You're going with 54. I'm going with 45.
Yeah, Lenny's been around a while.
I think we have Mike Kaplan outside.
Cap?
Yes.
He's got a guest. Yeah, you do. Lenny Kravitz, great percussionist. Cindy Blackman plays backup for him. I'm here with John, and our first birthday celebrity is Lenny Kravitz, multi-Grammy Award winner, terrific talent. How old do you think he is today, John?
I'm going to go and say 49.
All right, our guest out on the plaza, 49. What's the correct answer?
I believed him.
52.
You were really close. I didn't think he was over 50. Yeah.
He just has that presence where I believed his answer.
Okay. Yes. And a rocker, you're young at heart always.
That's right. So next up, happy birthday to one of my favorites. I've seen her in concert so many times. Well, actually, like three. Stevie Nicks. That's not Stevie Nicks.
Queen Latifah.
She's really good friends with Queen Latifah.
Last time I checked, that's not what Stevie Nicks look like.
I love Stevie Nicks.
Listen to her music, though.
Can we hear it?
Christine McPhee song. So we're on a roll here, but I love Stevie Nicks.
It's so cute. When she was little, she couldn't say Stephanie, her name. She said TV or Stevie, and so that's like where she got her stage name, FYI.
Love her. I say 61 for Stevie.
It's funny, I'm going with 62.
Okay.
I'm going a little higher. Maybe too high. 64 is what I'm saying.
Gentlemen outside. All right.
Are you ready for our guests?
Yeah.
All right, John, singer from Fleetwood Mac, great solo artist as well, Stevie Nicks. How old do you think she is today?
I'm going to go with 64 years old.
Cool. All right, we got 64 out here on the plaza. What's the answer?
Wow, she kind of looks like Linda Blair right there. Are we sure that's her?
That actually is her.
All right,
9:43 right now. Let's toss it back on out to Cap and Company out there on the Fox Plaza. Hey.